If you have a computer or virtual machine running Windows XP, then go to My Computer, then go to Drive C, then Windows, then System 32. If it comes up with a message saying that these files are hidden, then click Show the contents of this folder. Find MS Paint EXE, and then copy it to a flash drive. Then copy it to your Windows 7, 8, 8.1 or 10 PC. Alternatively, use the link in the video description to download MS Paint EXE. If you copied it over using a flash drive, then make sure that you rename the EXE to something other than MS Paint, otherwise it may cause conflicts with a real MS Paint EXE. If you want a shortcut on the desktop, then right-click XP Paint, then send to desktop, create shortcut. And when you double-click that shortcut, it opens up Windows XP Paint, and you can still open up the new ribbon paint if you want to. If you want to open a file with Windows XP Paint, then right-click the file, then click Open With, then choose Default Program, then More Options, then look for another app on this PC, then find the Windows XP Paint EXE,